Hello, class, and welcome to Government 101. I will be your teacher today, Professor LeCaster, and you will be learning about the three forms of government today. This is capitalism. People that have the money control everything. This is socialism. When you make money, you give it to the government. Some examples of socialist states are Sweden, Iceland, and the United States of America. This is communism. Nobody has anything. Thank you for taking Government 101.